Okay, let's get back to it. Finally ready to go to the place and do the thing. Start off by mapping it. And drink some water. Water. That's the thing. Right there, water. No resource thing here for me to pick up new water. Maybe I can build one. They don't want to run back. I've done way too much of that. What's it under? Nope. There it is. Some water. Good to go.
Yeah.
Check, this place has enough food, water power, need some more defense, but I ain't got turrets to spare, so. Got ammo to spare either, shit. Too bad I fucked up my relation with Diamond City again. I'd like to go there and buy some ammo. Actually, I don't have any money anyways, do I? Right? Yeah. I'm pretty broke. We'll check something before I take off away from town. Okay. Just making sure he was cleaned out. Like a hell of a trap. Speaking of, that would trigger that thing I just picked up, I think. Regardless, let's not step on it on purpose. I'm sure dog meat's gonna fucking trip it. Oh yeah, not would it just hit you, it'd hit those cars and explode them too. Oh man, that'd be brutal. Kinda brutal. Alone, buddy? How do I not see any other moons? Maybe on the ground. I might just be a solo guy. Or I might be approaching his buddies right now. I don't see where anyone else could be hiding. Shit.
Who's there? Who's out? Nothing there now.
The raider's seeing me through the wall. Bink.
Someone there?
Finish him with the niner.
Huh? A noise.
Dog. Where is my dog? Why is he not here fighting the super mutant?
Hear you. Time to die!
Near the corpse. Might pop up on me. Do I fucking kill him? If they don't, I leave him alone. Oh, now you come. I think I might take down the cult. The first time I encountered that cult, they were already aggro to me. I didn't even know that there's the little thing where they try to take all your shit. Pretty sure it's a really high speech check to make them just stand down. So I might just kill them from a distance with my sniper rifle. Like, why even aggro all of them up close where they can hurt me? I think most of them have fucking, you know, pipes and sticks and baseball bat type shit. That's a gunner base. Shit. Or I can make the gunners fight them.
Welcome, neighbor. We're always glad
to go through all the dialogue shit. Why not?
Tell me something. You ever feel like this whole world is broken?
Do you ever wonder why things can't be the way they were in the good old days? This guy makes 9.
The whole world is broken.
That's what I used to think. Until I found a way to make a difference. To transform my life. And maybe everyone else's too. We call ourselves the Pillars of the Community. We're a pretty new movement, so you may not have heard of us. But we're growing fast all across the Commonwealth. And you can be part of this exciting future. Step right this way, and I'll be happy to tell you all about our movement and how you can be a part of it.
Sounds good.
Well, that's just fantastic. I know you're going to fit right in around here. Don't worry.
I'm curious what happens if you actually try to join them and give them your shit. But that would put me in a poor position that I don't want to be in, so... not gonna find out.
Alrighty. I hope you're as excited as I am. This is one of my favorite parts of the job.
Get caught in aggro, I'm so fucking what?
Welcome new members into our movement. The first step is...
I accidentally deployed the turret. But, you know what? I forgot I even had it, so that was actually a strategically good decision. By accident. Maybe not the best placement, because I didn't place it.
Simple. You have to learn to give up your attachment to material possessions. In order to... gain the ability to have true wealth, health, and happiness. Just go ahead and give me everything you own, and I'll
appreciate
you as a first level pillar.
Trespassing, right.
Think I'm an idiot.
Well, you came in here. Now, you've got to...
Come on. You really already burned through all your ammo? Oh, come on. Made me waste my crit. You're surrendering? Man, I got bullshitted there. I got plenty of this. Dog who don't care that I'm killing people and stealing shit. The way it trapped me in the fucking conversation while people are attacking me after I try to shoot them in the head with vats. That was such bullshit. But hey, I lived. Should've just picked him off from afar. I'm out of shotgun rounds. Shouldn't have even talked to him. Good, that'll help recoup some of the damage I took. Suppose it's one more safe house. If I really have a immediate need to save. Back to a regularly scheduled killing. Either one, south. Curious, but not able. Do not enter. I entered. I'm gonna aggro him. Stay right where you are, big guy. I could go for the railroad while I'm down here, but get me Deacon. I don't know how early into the Deacon actually joins you. Nope, nope. Down in here, the way to Nick. Really? They're not aggressive?
Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. We caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl hear that. She'll start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't no face left.
Hurt my damn dog? I'm a John Wick your ass.
Come on out.
I promise I'll only break one here.
If my bullets went through walls, that would have hit him.
Lucky. Stop hiding. We'll make nice. Promise.
Buddy. What? What is this shit? Pretty full.
Psst.
I
Yes.
Ooh.
Don't think I can pick this.
Decent haul. Whoever's in there can stay in there. Me your tippy toes. Jesus.
Sure. Nice.
Hello. And another trap. Got more traps than a disturbing anime.
Got it. Lock's really strong.
Really need to pick up a lock picking. Crap, disarming and lock picking. No particular order. Again, you know, upgrading my armor more. Good idea too. Thing is, there's not a lot of wrong choices. Really considering leaving and coming back. My inventory's full. Haven't even made it to the vault yet. She has lots of goodies. I got a 357. Oh, give me back my helmet. I really hate the way that moves. I'm gonna fall back for now. Because the vault has way too much stuff in it. Too little ammo to take it on. At least I started the process. Plus, being a pussy and backing off over and over again is how I managed to stay alive so far. Despite my best efforts of doing dumb shit. Almost dying. Alright, I want to pick up my Trailblazer perk while I'm at it. I'm gonna really fall back. Do some shopping and shit. Can't remember exactly where it is. A marker for it. Thinking it's around here. Good neighbor, that's what I'm talking about. I'm not entirely sure. That is a spot I could go to drop shit off, make some money. But I don't wanna putz around over there looking for it and end up getting dead. Since there is some bad stuff around it. I'll wait till I go there in the story. Patience is the key to surviving. Hey, how's it going? Bullshit on that. Maybe they're out of range? I didn't look out of range. I get shot? Where they're going, they're gonna encounter those raiders. I did not miss those two shots. Those are dead on. A bullshit, a bullshitter. Yeah, you're easily within my effective range. Problem with dead raiders, you're in the wrong line of work, honey. Asked for a new job. Your boss sounds like a real dick to make you do that. Any loot, so probably have been. Yeah, this bridge fucking keeps spawning raiders over and over. Probably about to encounter some. Further north. Get around to helping you guys eventually. Probably. Be easier just to kill them and take it over, but wouldn't be very nice. See him in my direct path. No raiders here today. Took a night off. Oh man, I ate these great value turkey meatballs earlier. I've just been feeling like garbage ever since. Yeah, great value. Discount brand. Maybe don't use that for any kind of meat. Because, oh man, my stomach is killing me. It just hit me real bad. It was hurting earlier, and then it stopped for a while. It just hit me again real bad.
We taught those raiders a lesson. We'll teach them again if they come back.
You up as a merchant.
Got it.
There are more of you as merchants, too. Oh, Piper.
Uh-huh.
Didn't even know she was assignable. Seemed like it wasn't letting me assign companions earlier. Maybe because she's maxed out on affection.
Jolly good to see.
I just want to trade a few things.
I'm sure I've got something you need.
Let's see what you have.
Let me know what you'd like.
Oh, good stock.
If you're looking to trade, then let's make a deal.
Cool. Comes with supply kits. Cargo bot. And definitely not fertilizer. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Happies.
Well, I just want to trade a few things.
Sure. A lot of ammo and a minigun that looks awfully lot like mine.
Yes.
Tell me something.
Can we trade a few things?
Okay.
That is a no.
Looks like it's in working order. Hey, wait there. Come on.
The start. Nope.
Right, cargo bot. Could've used that down there instead of coming all the way back here. Even think of it. I'm just not used to having it, you know? Pick up a working one too. That, but also that. Get the Trailblazer perk, that might've... didn't, but it could've. Get up to 618. Not that I'm complaining. We all got things now. So, we should produce income.
Yeah.
And happiness. Everybody needs happiness inside of them.
Alright, I'm gonna take a break. I'm gonna sleep, and then it'll be a merchant day tomorrow. Yay. Play with all my new merchants and see what's up with all these new stores. But not till the next episode.